Ken McDonald, third generation hoose and kilt makers.
When I got into this business, I was incredibly fortunate to have some really amazing mentors.
The whole service they provided was so quick and efficient.
And I suppose I've always had a vision to take my sport to a wider audience. It's not about people coming to look at horses, it's people coming to enjoy the whole day.
Tell your fans that this is the only place that they can gain such exclusive club content. So get shooting.
Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. Well, if I left, then